What have I learned from Lit 260 class? I've learned that to analyze a literature work is more than just summarizing it. In fact, to analyze a literature work means to carefully look at its characters, symbolism, setting, plot, imagery, and mood. After analyzing a literature work, we are free to go on and evaluate the analyzed literature work, which is the purpose of doing the whole process of literature analysis.